this hot water because it's hot. The hotter the water, it lowers the surface tension of the water. So you can reduce the surface tension by using chemistry and or help reduce the surface tension by using very hot water. So that is a key thing. Use the hottest possible water when you're cleaning carpet.